everybody in this room remember a guy named Tony Dolan? This was the guy who sang in Venom right after Kronos disappeared. Maybe the one who wrote a guy if you remember. But he can abandon his own. And this one is coming up next. So are you ready for some nuclear power? Get ready for Atomkraft!
Find it all alone, waiting the night to stop. Can you face it? for those of you who clapped. And for those of you who didn't, thank you very much. This is not the original Atomkraft lineup, and some of you might be bothered by that, and some might not give an absolute fuck. And neither do I. This on guitar is Mr. Pear Hulk Hulkoff. I'm joined behind me by Mr. Steve, blinded by fear, fucking Mason. There's myself, and we brought along another friend with us, the fucking Queen of Death. Don't get it. It's not a. This is a song about manipulation. and about oppression. And what not to do. This is a new song called Principal Knocked.
We'll be right back.
gentlemen. Is it gonna go working down here? Come on! It's a festival! Come on! We're only here to fucking party! Is anybody waiting for a fucking magazine? Let's have some fun! No, you can have it. Spare your own. Spare a little fucking happiness. Okay, I was in another band. I'll need records for about fucking 5 minutes. Good, bad, indifferent. We did an album called Primeval, and a couple of other albums that were as good as Primeval. This was requested by Mr. Pierre Hulkoff, and this is from Primeval, one of my favorites, and this is called Carnivorous! Something like fucking 16, 17 years. So what have you been doing? What have you been up to since we last saw each other? I love it. Drinking and fucking, I bet. You can't hide anything. Doesn't that sound good? This next song was written by Mr. Pierre the Hulk. Hulk off. Yeah, that's fucking, yeah. He comes from Sweden. He goes very far north. He lives with Father Christmas. He does. This is his dedication and a tribute to the 80s and everything metal in the 80s. Yeah, fucking right. And this is a tribute to Motorhead and fucking Girls' School. Oh, yeah. But this is by us, so it's our song. First on the drums, this is Steve Mason. film. This is called, well, this is for Mario. This is about a whiskey drinking badass motherfucking white trash. Would you guys? Yeah, this is called Badass Motherfucker. Metal bands. What happened in the UK was that what rose to power was some kind of fucking bitch. And she took away the building of her old England brick by fucking brick. And you know what's worse than getting stuffed up the fucking ass by a bitch? When she's a fucking rich bitch. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, thank you. Very, very much. Okay. Next song was suggested to me by someone who works at a magazine, and we sort of followed it through, and we thought we'd bring it here to play it for you, especially today, seeing as we're truly doing all things metal and all things 80s. But this isn't our song. We stole it, but just for a moment, because it's already done the business. This was by some guy called Lizzie. I guess he was kind of thin guy. And this is not about something where you're getting fucking warm and full of fucking beer and stuff. No, this is about shooting your ass and running like fuck with all the money. And this is called Cold Sweat. If you will, and Agent Steel, the masters of metal. Oh yeah, oh fuck yeah, oh fuck yeah. Well, this is all about metal. Fucking Future Warriors, that's right, man. And this is something from Future Warriors, and it's our way of saying we love you. Thank you for putting up with us. Thank you for putting us up. And good fucking night. This is Gone Total Fucking Metal. We'll be right back.
Thank you.